all this then? To leave that rubbish where you found it.
This better be an emergency.
Got something green for me, man? And by green, I mean mutated, glowing.
Found the plant. Here you go.
All right. Here's your payment, plus some samples from the pharmacy. Don't take them all at once now. Moderation. Now, I don't mean to be a drag, but I got a business here.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Chems for a balanced lifestyle. Don't let the stress of life kill you. Relax with some cans.
Heads up.
Can I be of service?
Hey, Codsworth.
Anything I can do for you?
I think it's best if we went our separate ways.
All right then, Mum. I'll just pop off then and head back to the old domicile.
Whatever you want, I ain't got time.
New issue. Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful.
Hey, Piper.
Heading my way?
You sure you want to travel with me?
Well, it's that or get back to writing the paper. I guess the paper can wait.
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
Heads up.
Shoot. Take a look. It's big, loud, full of corrupt officials and brown-nosing citizens, but it's home. Good neighbor, huh? You looking to get stoned or stabbed?
You're blocking my light now.
Cleo.
I hope you're buying. Even a girl with an arsenal full of weapons needs to make a living after all.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Let's get you outfitted, killer.
calling all Silver Shroud fans. A once-in-a-lifetime announcement. The Silver Shroud returns, and he's gonna clean up the streets. Everyone heard how Wayne Delancey murdered Miss Selmy and her kid over a few lousy caps. Death is coming for you, Wayne.
Galaxy News!
What's with the fancy duds? Looks expensive. Might be I found a new friend.
Your crimes have gone unpunished for too long.
What the hell's wrong with you? Well, nothing a few bullets won't cure. You mess with me.
Friend of the show, Jerry, is here.
Is this thing on? Hello? Hello?
It's on. We're recording in here. Aw, man!
Hey, Cleo.
Don't worry. I only test the weapons on customers
Great.
I don't like.
Great! Silver Shroud's dispatched justice already. Miss Selmy has
I've got
been
a few minutes to browse.
Murder Shroud and mayhem at a discount.
Wait, so this guy's actually for real? Oh, you better believe it. So, Jerry, go on. Tell the listeners about what we're talking about.
Right. So, AJ, you know the chem dealer by Bobby's. He's doing good for himself. Says he's got a whole new market. Kids. Even with his garbage chems, he's just raking in the caps.
You hear that? Sounds like the Silver Shroud has another bad guy to deal with.
Why? This Shroud guy, he's gonna muscle in on the chem trade now?
No. He's gonna do something about it. AJ's selling the kids. And his chems have killed people.
And? I don't get it.
We can't let AJ kill kids.
Whatever.
Galaxy News Radio. Galaxy News Radio.
We ain't the only friends of AJ here. You follow?
Hey. Look at the clown. This is my turf, clown. And I don't appreciate what you call 'em's trespasses.
Peddling poison to kids, are we? Today you face the Silver Shroud!
who you say? Oh, for Christ's sake. Did Kent put you up to this? He keeps moaning about the poor little kids. What the hell, right? Tell you what. I'll pay you, let's say, 50 caps just to shut up about it. And, maybe get Kent off my back, all right?
Stop selling to children, miscreant, or face my wrath!
Board up the windows because we're putting you out of business.
Screw you. Waste the free.
Cleo,
Every weapon you see here could be the difference between life and death, baby.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Purchase a variety in case of boredom.
Shroud's bringing justice to Good Neighbor. You bad guys better look out. And now, a special update. The villainous assassin Kendra was recently spotted at the third rail. The same Kendra who bombed Little Joe's shack and killed four innocent drifters. If you want to see the Silver Shroud in action, stay near Whitechapel Charlie. The Shroud's sure to interrogate him to find the evildoer's whereabouts.
Hancock says newcomers are welcome in the third rail. Go on in.
I see you looking round the corner.
What? Another one of you mercs looking for McGreevy? He's in the back room.
Charlie.
Make way for paying customers. You look like one of them wankers from the posters. What you wearing that for?
Feel like a stranger.
You look upon the Silver Shroud! I seek a miscreant named Kendra.
A shroud, then? More like a nutter. Kendra is not one to be trifled with. People associated with her have a habit of being found face down in a ditch. If you're set on meeting her, for a fee it can be arranged.
It is not wise to stand between the Silver Shroud and righteous justice.
Justice? You mean to end her? In that case, her flat's just south of Good Neighbor, Water Street Apartments. Look out for the blighters she's got with her. Nasty piece of business, that. Good luck.
God, I love this song.
Someone's not interested in visitors.
Yes.
Huh?
What was that?
Look alive.
Just let me know. Sweet.
What?
We were not alone. There's a classic.
What?
Something's out there. There you are.
Shit!
Look alive.
Thank you. Christmas
now.
Sweet. You must be Kendra.
And you. You're the crazy one in the costume. Wayne Delancey's killer. You have no idea who you're dealing with. I do so like it when the little bug crawls willingly into the spider's webs.
You have taken your last life, villain.
You stole my line.
Better days, hasn't it?
Thank you.
Galaxy News Radio.
Another special update. No, it wasn't Bobby No-Nos who offed AJ and his goons. It was the Silver Shroud. See his calling card if you don't believe me.
Oh, hell no!
Now's our time, listeners. Justice is coming, a good neighbor. You'll see.
Galaxy!